Hello everybody, my name is Dark Lucifer Game YouTube, and today we are going to continue the story mode of Soul of Darkness, and here we go! Chapter 3, 1. At the forest. Ow. Critical. Wait. Go. This is like a brutality. I'll pass this part by dancing in this thing. That sounds fun. Know it. Soul Shard. Life crystal. You know what happens if you collect 4 life crystals and 4 magic crystals. You know what I mean. Let's do this. There we go. This can be risky. Wait. There we go. God damn it, this is time. There's another chest. Ow. Your magic has increased. That's a good sign. You ain't going to get away now. I'm so smart. Let's Keep moving. Uh-oh. Another tab up there. No, what did I do? If I kill them, they will respawn. See? It will take me time to do this. Life crystal. What is it supposed to be? These things are dangerous. You gotta be quick. But I respond there. How lucky I am. How does this can be so hard? I'm not going to waste my time. Let's see what we got. Water elemental ability. Let's use it. That's how it's done. Maximum health increase. We gotta hurry up. Hurry up. And that was it. Level complete. Let's upgrade this. And level up. The fire sword. Power. The combo. And the critical. Okay, Thank you so much for watching. Remember to leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.